Did you know?
Dr. Jack Kevorkian, first patient, has Alzheimer's disease,